Hello, my dear kids.
Let me ask one question. How did we come to know so much about digestion? There is an amazing story behind it.
Did you want to know the story?
Okay, let me look.
The working of stomach was discovered by a strange accident. In 1822, the soldier named Martin was badly hit by a shotgun. The bullet had seriously damaged the chest wall and made a hole in his stomach. He was brought to an American army doctor, William Beamon. The doctor served the patient and all his wounds healed except for one hole that did not heal for years. The inside of the stomach could be seen through this hole. Dr. Beamon took it as a great opportunity to see the inside of the stomach through the hole. He made some wonderful observations. That is, Dr. Beamon took some liquid, that means juices, out of the stomach. He wanted to see what would happen to the food item kept in a glass filled with it. With the help of a tube, he took out some digestive juice from the stomach. At 8:30, he put 20 tiny pieces of boiled fishes in 10 milliliters of the juice. He kept the glass at the same temperature as that of our stomach, about 30 degrees Celsius. When he checked at 2 p.m., he found that the piece of fishes had dissolved. Dr. Beamon tried this experiment with different food items. He gave Martin the same food at the same time and then compared how long it took for food to be digested in the glass and in Martin's stomach. Dr. Beamon did many experiments and found out many secrets about digestion. He found that food digests faster in the stomach than outside. Our stomach churns the food to digest it. The doctor also saw that the food did not digest properly when Martin was sad. That is, he observed that sad mood has a negative effect on digestion. And he also found that a juice in our stomach is acidic. Dr. Beamon's experiment became famous across the world. So, this is the amazing story. Hope you understood. Thank you, my dears.